presence of Suzaku. He's a regent talisman. Magic is awesome. Efficiency's already almost at 500k. That's easy. Ah, shit. Lost stuff. Aw, oh, snap. Edgelord. It's Edgelord Kelly. Shimazu. That's who has a bear. It's the only guy that could be. Obsidian Samurai. Smithing text for his sword. Interesting. Oh, snap! He stole Nobunaga!
Of becoming a samurai so that I could fight for Lord Nobunaga. Who do you fight for? That spirit?
It's the black guy!
I have met men who have fought, struggled, and died to create a world without war, where people and spirit can coexist in harmony. I fight for them.
Lord Nobunaga told me that he would make me a true samurai someday. died before it could happen. It seems you have achieved it on your own.
Explains why his bear didn't look Japanese.
He was brought to this country bondage. Treated like property. But then, my lord Nobunaga granted me the title of samurai. But I couldn't save him. Like the snake man said, I believe only my lord could rule a world as crazy as this one. But does he really want to be resurrected? He was an exceptional man. None can know his true feelings.
Atlas Bear. I'm sad I only got the book for